How do we get in?
Yeah, I wonder how we can do it. Just then. Oh, I've seen him. He's a new transfer student.
Really?
Anyway, I'm leaving. See ya.
I'm Sung-ah Kim, homeroom 8. This was out of the blue. But it's nice to meet you. So, why did you come to school at this hour?
Yeah?
I'm glad that you're here. You are going to help me out. Just something. Follow me. Ji-hyun and I didn't know what we were gonna do. Goodness, a guy like you showed up. You definitely have what it takes to help me. First time in the girls' bathroom? Why? Worried I want something weird? I left my book in the home ec room. I can't get in because it's locked. I happen to know that the keys are in the auto shop classroom, but it's locked as well. But you can crawl through that vent up there and get me the keys. Thank you. I knew that you'd help. We'll need a ladder, and we'll also need some sort of cutting tool. Why don't you look around? Not bad. Thanks a lot. You're not trying to scare me, are you? I'm not that gullible. Oh, but did you know? This school used to be a hospital during the Korean War. Rumor has it the whole school is haunted because so many people died here during that time. Maybe the rumor's true. I mean, especially on a night like this. Boo! Did I scare you? I guess you don't like ghost stories, huh? Oh, the doors are probably all locked by now. They lock all the doors after 10. Except for the lecture hall lobby, that is. If we want to leave, we have to go to the lecture hall. You know the new building, lecture hall, and here are all connected, right? Here. This is the key to that hallway there. Could you open it on your way out? Go ahead. I still have something to do.
If you sneak in at night, the janitor gets terribly angry. If he catches you, the punishment is harsh. What do you mean? Anyway, he's nice in the daytime. You're the transfer student. I'm in your homeroom. Remember? You know Soyoung? Well, I guess everybody knows her, actually. I'm Jihyun Seol. You're Human Lee, right? Anyway, what are you doing here at this hour? I think you're incredibly brave. All alone this late. Tell me something. I always see you alone. Don't you have friends? Huh? Oh. Yeah, that's right. But you'll make more soon. Okay, I'm going to go now. Be careful.
seen you.
What are you doing here at this hour? So you had it then. You came here just to do that? Ji-hyun is here too?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, why are you still here? Anyway, what was that noise I heard? Tree? Are you insane? I don't understand what you're saying. Why are there so many guys in this school who are completely obsessed with So Young? She's not even that pretty. Hey, come on, be honest. Are you here this late because you're into So Young as well? Is it because tomorrow is White Day? Have it your way, then. Look, wake up, stupid. You think you're the only one So Young bewitched with that face of hers? You don't know this, but she's a manipulative witch. Yes, she is. And that's not all. There are a ton of totally strange rumors about her. Rumor has it, So Young... Did you hear something just now?
What are you doing in here? Tell me. What happened earlier? Yeah, I'm fine. I can't remember anything. I woke up on the floor of a completely different room. I have a feeling that tonight is very different. Maybe... the day is here. You know something too, don't you? Oh yeah? Maybe. That might have caused it. All right, that's fine. This school has so many hidden secrets. I'm gonna go now. If you want to leave the school, go to main building 2.
Thank you.
Oh, you're still here? What's happening? Are you lost? Worried? About me? You mentioned Ji-hyun earlier, right? Could you help me then? Because I need to find her. I wonder why Ji-hyun came to school at this hour. And the same can be said about you, too. There seems to be a lot of people who shouldn't be here tonight. Many kids say they saw a ghost on the staircase. They say there's a kid who just sits here and cries. Right here. If you pass and don't know it's a ghost, it'll grab your ankle. Do you believe in stuff like that? I believe it too. That's why I snuck in. Hey, you feel that? So creepy, right? They say you get goosebumps when a ghost passes through your body. Every time I'm here, I get this strange vibe. Like someone or something is watching me. The music teacher who committed suicide used to say the same thing. That there's something in this school. After the teacher died, a rumor spread that there was a relic containing the school's secret hidden somewhere here. In the end, nobody ever found it. The faculty office feels kind of odd at night. Sometimes I think the teachers are the ghosts of the people who died in this school.
They are watching us to someday make us their next sacrifice.
Even at this very moment. Don't you think, since we're locked in, that kind of proves it?
Hey, Soyoung!
Ji-hyun, you really are here. What are you doing here so late at night?
What do you mean? You called and told me to come.
So I called you?
Yeah.
Hey, I need to talk to Ji-hyun. You go to the new building and try to find a way out of here.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh,
It's past our meeting time, but Ji-hyun isn't here. You think something happened to her? Well, yeah, I'm worried. But something's off. And then there's you. Tell me, why are you so nice to me? All right, deny it all you want, but your actions are definitely affecting something. Well, this just might work in my favor anyway. Don't be too nice to me. Listen, I think that I need to go search for some kind of clue. Let's stick together. The new building is divided into the yellow, red, and blue sections. To open each door, you need a key card that matches that section's color. You're going to need to remember that. This one's open. Let's take a break in here. I'm thirsty and tired. Oh, is that for me? Oh, did you want some of it? I'd forgotten about this. Thank you for returning it. It means quite a lot to me. Come to think of it, I don't even know your name. This is overdue, but I'm So-young Han. Mm-hmm. You too. I think I've rested long enough. Let's move on. Here's the school's history room. They say they built this to celebrate the proud history of the school. But I think that the chairman built it to somehow mask the school's terrifying past. I think there's a key card there. Let's go in.
Ah!
scary. I'm all right. Let's use that key card to open the second floor hallway door.
I've told you about the new building's key card, right? You'll be able to head towards the main hall if you have that card. We better look for other clues over there. Take a look up there. Is that a key? I think it's the key to the roof. Why is that there, though? I think that it would be better if we split up for now. You go ahead and check out the rooms that open with that key card. Please be careful. Thank you.
플라톤이래 서양 철학에서 이성이란 다른 동물과 구분되는 인간의 고유 능력으로 규정되었다. 계몽주의 이후에도 이성적 사고는 인간의 지식을 개선하고 더 나은 결정을 내리게 하는 수단으로 여겨졌다. 하지만 전쟁인자들은 이런 고전적 해석에 반기를 들고 나섰다. 프랑스 장립포용소의 인지과학자인 댄스버버 박사와 빌켄스 대사에 대한 희곡을 작성하고 싶은 일에서 이성적 사고는 순전히 사회적 현상이다. 우리가 확실히 쓴지 섣불리 나머지에서 끝까지 걷고 있다.
I hear? What are you doing? Why did you bring me here? Do not tell me to calm down! Just stay back! What's happening? I'm scared. I'm just so scared. Everyone's acting strange. So Young lied to me and said she never called. And she keeps looking for her dead sister. And Sonya keeps following So-young, getting all worked up. And then she disappears. And I keep seeing these impossible, creepy things. It's all because of this place. This cursed school is making all this happen. I don't know anything. Please leave me alone. Just leave me the hell alone. Leave me alone! Get out!
Thank you. That's the voice of that girl. Who are you? Why are you here this late? I'm the night duty teacher. Look, I don't know why you're here, but here's the key card that leads outside. Be careful. It's dangerous here at night. Night is when the dead ones come to life. I just hope you don't make the same mistake I made. Get out of here before it's too late. Or you'll get trapped in this school forever, too.
can't find any clues. And I think we're completely stuck here. Did my sister get stuck too? Do you know the reason I'm here? Well, it's for my sister. You've heard the rumors about me. How I had a sister. My sister killed herself 2 years ago at the school. There had to have been a reason, but no one ever bothered to find out. I'm not really sure, but I think it involves her friend. I used to hear her yelling in her room at night. When I eavesdropped, it sounded like she was talking on the phone. Then, when my sister died, I wanted to find out who those calls were with. I feel so bad for her. She must have had some kind of reason. But no one knows. I can't even help her move on. Never talked about this with anyone before now. Let's go now.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Sweetie.
You can't leave this place forever.
Hey, what's going on? I heard something fall. The woman is... I'm glad you're not hurt. Thank goodness. We don't have time for this. I heard a scream coming from the lecture hall. I think it was so young. I'll go look for Ji-hyun. You go ahead.
not young. I saw my sister. I heard her soul crying in agony. It's trapped inside the school. Heman, you must free them. All the dead souls trapped here, you must.
So you've finally done it. I really thought you'd give up after one or two seals.
How did it go? I think it went well. I really think that my sister's soul has passed on.
Wow, you're such an idiot. You don't know anything at all.
What's wrong? Why are you staring at me like that?
What the hell is going on?
Hello, Mrs. Han. How are you doing? It's me, you and me. Sunga's mom. I'm sorry I haven't called sooner. Well, Na Young really takes good care of Sunga, you know? Yes. My daughter's so fragile, you know. I'm always thankful that Na Young looks after her. Oh, please. Don't say that. Why don't we have a dinner party with the kids sometime? All right. Okay. Hey, Nayeon, look at me. I'm always so grateful to you. It must be hard for you to study and stay with me all the time. But it really helps me. Come on. Don't just laugh. Say something.
Nayeon? Where are you? Quit playing and come out! Fire! Mom! Nayeon! Anyone, help me! Please help! Let me go! My daughter's in there! Sangha! Sangha! Get out of the way! Please let me through! Oh, let go of me! Sangha! Sangha! Oh no! Sangha! Sangha! Oh God! Sangha!
Hello? Anyone there? Mom? Mom? Mom! Where are you? I can't see anything. Mom! Mom! Mom!
Look at me, Nayeon.
Thank you. You saved me. Thank you. about Ji-hyun? Let's go find her. My sister and Song-ah were friends. I thought about my sister every day, but nobody remembered Song-ah. She must have felt sad about that. I had forgotten her too, even after all the things she did for me when she was alive. Heungmin, I think that I will remember you for the rest of my life.